We'll watch half of it and save the other half later. Is that a good compromise? Okay. That's sick, dude.
Some of y'all really out here self-diagnosing yourselves with depression. Why not just self-diagnose yourself with happiness? I don't know.
Okay.
Oh my god, Jessica. Those brownies look so good. Oh my god. Those look delicious. You're gonna have a taste.
So did.
Oh my god, these are so good! Let's pull some.
Muscles like Superman trainer. Ooh. Real rare like Super Saiyan Mega. I stomp on Lucifer Sage. Now I got a few rings on Jupiter skating. I meant to say Saturn.
Stop. Is this where my taxes go? When I do my American taxes, is this what we pay for?
Now I got a
this
few
shit.
Rings on Jupiter skating. I meant to say Saturn.
Oh my god.
I'm going home, dude.
Woo! Get it, Raymond! What are you doing? Get it! What is it? Raymond! Get this bird!
This video is sponsored by Squarespade.
Stardust LE.
Yo! Succulent, the guy who makes these videos, I know you're watching this. I know you're wondering me watching videos. There are so many spawns on YouTube, okay? That would give you a lot of money for your work. Why the fuck you choose this shit? This $2 trash LED strip. Why? I don't get it.
10 for 10% off your first order.
Top 3 tickers of the week. Coming in at number 3, we have Charlie in the Chocolate Factory. Very cool. Thank you. Please date me. Coming in at number 2 is that cool Italian guy. Very cool, Mattia. Obviously, at number 1 is Brick Nerman. If you're out there, please have my baby.
Alright, it's gonna be the girl again.
She's the reason that my heart gon' break. I'm
forming my own cloud here. What the fuck?
I got it pretty like a girl. And he got vice towards the girl. See both sides like a girl. See on both sides.
Damn, some dudes really be out here too afraid to moan in their girl's ear. I be my girls, you're like, unexpected item in the bagging area. Please remove that.
She got a dinner plate. She's a dinner plate. She's the reason that my dinner plate. If she dinner plate.
I might just steal your bitch. That's on God. I might pull up in that 6. That's on God.
Personality change check.
So now you're falling in love.
Let it go now.
The feeling's tearing me out.
Now
she
doesn't like this. So you took it like that. Now she took it like this. So you took it like that.
Personality change check.
So now you're falling in love.
Let it go now.
The feeling's tearing me out.
Now
she
guys, we're about to go to Ninja's house for trick-or-treating.
Let's go!
Let's go! I'll see you then! Okay? Hey guys, we're moving up to his house right now. It's right over here.
Oh, he's from my little brother.
Yeah, so we met Ninja.
Wait, really?
Boy, that's crazy!
Right now. It's right over here.
Oh, he's from my little brother.
Yeah, so we met Ninja.
Wow.
That's a leak, though. What the fuck?
The flavor is immaculate. Never tasted anything like this before. The way it just melts in your mouth is really exquisite. 10 out of 10. We'll eat again.
Yo.
Check out this guy's Steam profile. Used thousands of dollars on Steam levels and no key plug in your stream.
Somewhere inside of your brain. If you are reading this message, we have successfully contacted you. You have been in a coma for 23 years. We have made every attempt to wake you up. This will be our final attempt.
If I like the wine or not,
I'm saying it was a choice.
Where's my
choice? It was a choice.
Where's my choice?
Damn. So about that.
Yo.
Chat, this is me when a new game comes out on the fucking Nintendo Switch and I can't plug that fucking bitch and his wires tangled. I'm trying to set this stream up. Okay, dude. Okay, not it's too long, man. Okay, well. Dude, really? Dude. The joke was funny after like 4 or 5 seconds.
She told me that she loved me, so I had to cut her off. I don't love no bitch, so I will never love her.
Dude, look at this guy. Did it. He's flexing. Look at this guy. He's flexing, dude. On purpose. Radio's bogu. Jesus.
Okay, like crisscross applesauce, so baby, caress me.
Alright guys, so here's 3 cool things you can do with duct tape. Number 1, if you have a hole in your shirt, you can patch it up easily with some tape right here. And if you got paper, you want to put it onto the wall.
There's gonna be a kid somewhere.
Done. Easy. And let's see, if you're feeling like your doorknob's a little bit too boring with the whole metal feeling, you can always just put some duct tape on it to make it like a nice metal or like a nice, you know, duct tape feel.
Kurt bed like earth, chill the heart in the cool and skirt. Aim in the cool like swearing down. Gotta have part that perk. Good morning. Today is a wonderful day. Today.
These are 3 life hacks you need to know.
Number 1, drinking liquids can be very hard. To make it easier, get a glass.
Now you'll be able to drink without making such a big mess.
Number 2, if you're feeling sad and you don't want to be sad, just be happy. Being happy is the only way not to be
Number
sad.
Number 3, if your parents keep telling you what to
go into their room and put all of their important personal belongings into a suitcase.
Then put the suitcase on the side of the street and tell your parents you're kicking them out.
Now the house belongs to you and you can do whatever you want.
I would like somebody to come look at this.
Okay.
Somebody come look at this right here. This right here, look at that. You trying to get NBC and Fox on my ass for a joke? Okay, what?
Alright guys, now that we're done with the War of 1812, hey, I see your face, Dylan, not the most interesting stuff. I get it. We got 5 minutes left of class. How's about you guys pack up, get ready for the long weekend? Yeah, hey, be safe, I've been there. Hey, no, I love you. Get out of here. Come on, get out of here, guys.
Hello everyone, today I will be showing you guys how to crochet a scarf with your own bare fingers. Oh, hello grandmother.
Hi Tyler, my stars, what in the heck are you doing?
I'm crocheting a scarf with my bare fingers.
why don't you just go to Walmart and buy one?
I prefer handmade goods over store-bought.
Okay, bummer.
Pluto said I just slapped my desk. Let me get a coat.
Oh, stinky.
I think I'm about to steal.
Try me.
Hi, I'm looking at my cakes, and today we're going to be looking for Charles D'Amelio. Now, to find Charlie in the chocolate factory, we're going to have to lure her out with this $100 bill. Look, there she is now! Crikey, this is the best $100 I ever spent!
Oh, this is nice! This is nice! So I see y'all just letting anybody
see,
in here.
Was gonna...
Hey! Don't y'all start that in here. Y'all better not.
She put my name with yellow hearts. Her favorite color like the stars. I didn't listen very hard.
Jesus, did
it. She told me she was crazy from the start.
Maybe you have been asked this already. However, I was wondering what do you think about
Sherry
being fired? Love the stream. Don't get to watch enough less than 3
seconds.
I have anal fissures.
This might be the most boomer thing I've ever seen, bro. Look, it's an article by BuzzFeed of all places, trying to figure out what a vibe check is. If you've been seeing vibe check memes all over the internet and you have no idea what it means, I have some great news for you. No one else knows either. Bro, what? Look, this is the best part right here, bro. It started out as a term for a kind of spiritual evaluation of someone's mental... Dude, it's just a meme. They have no idea what they're talking about, bro. This article does not pass the vibe check. Why am I flickering, bro?
Hi, what can I get for you today? Can I get a...
Hey everybody, so I've had this out for a little while now, and I've seen the trend of people going like that. And a lot of y'all aren't from California. I just wanted to let everybody know, if you ever have the chance to visit LA, this actually means hello. So you can just walk up to someone on the street and hit them with one of those, and they'll say hi back. We have this like shorthand, you know what I mean? This actually means thank you. This right here, this means goodbye, and this is when you're asking what somebody's name is. So if you're trying to talk to someone on the street, you can use our little shorthand, you know what I mean? And it's super easy way to just talk to people.
Good morning. Today is a wonderful day. I'm begging. Begging, begging you.
Actual simps.
It's okay. I know you hear something outside, but we're gonna stay inside. Inside.
Pog.
Hey.
metabolism. Which means I'm never gonna be dummy thick. But you know what I am?
A dummy stick.
How girls drink water. How boys drink water.
The back hurt bed like hurt. Jordan, hot in the coupe wearing skirts. Am in the cool like swear, swear. God damn, forgot I had part that perk.
Good morning. Today is a wonderful day.
And I don't know, I just thought it was really stupid that she just wouldn't shut up the entire time. You get what I mean. Yeah, exactly. So I don't know, I just think that that's really stupid to get mad about. Mayonnaise is not even that bad of a condiment. Like.
Hi.
Hi.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh. Hi.
Hi.
Okay.
Yeah, okay, that's fair.
Am I not allowed to pet him? Huh? Only you? That's a good girl. That's a good girl.
This is TikTok Weekend Update. I'm your host, Garrett Ski, and let's get right into it. Lauren Grace shocked her 30 million followers after she dyed her hair brown. Sources say not to get used to this, though, as she's planning on getting frosted tips later this week. Rising TikTok star Charli D'Amelio has been caught dancing to songs other than Headband featuring 2 Chainz. This is drastic news. Snapchat has been updated. Word on the street is it, quote, looks fucking disgusting, unquote. This has been TikTok Weekend Update. I'm your host, Garrett Ski, and as always, keep ticking, talkers.
Start a riot.
What do I think makes my videos so popular? I would say, coming from a dance background, my dancing videos definitely tend to get the most popular, I would say.
Chat, was that a Q? Was she doing a Q&A? Put in the fucking compilation video, dude. That was just fucking trash.
Why are we going so fucking fast, nigga? Yeah, what?
Oh, we're going to get food? Oh, perfect. Let me just take out my Invisalign.
TikTok normie.
See, they're just so much better than braces.
What? This guy looks like he had braces or he has perfect teeth, dude.
See, they're just so much better than braces.
Fuck off.
You're gonna do it.
Fuck!
Wait, what?
Do it.
Then brace it.
You're gonna do it.
Fuck!
Spoiled rich kids, because we're men.
No.
No?
No, don't fucking sit here.
I'm Sayer.
I don't fucking care, that's a stupid fucking name. Penis.
Oh, I like that name.
Figures.
Yeah, I'm actually the new kid. Yeah.
I didn't fucking ask. No.
A lot of people are talking about me.
No one's talking about you.
Is that Leafy?
You should leave.
I moved here from Minnesota.
Go back. Go back, please.
Born and raised.
I don't care.
Yeah.
How many times are you gonna say yeah?
So, what's the school like?
Fucking horrible. You should go back to your old school.
It's good?
No, I didn't say that. It sucks.
I don't know.
It sucks.
It's just because of the fact that
people no one likes you?
Fun of you.
Yeah, because no one likes you.
But
you should leave.
I'm sure if you say it's great, then
I didn't say that. So I didn't say that. Yes.
Alright, I'll go.
Yes, leave. Oh my god, thanks. Fuck you.
My kids can't hear me calling you a bitch.
Your window's open.
They can't hear me because they're listening to Kids Bop.
You
could have had a good
friend, not the middle. Karen.
Your makeup looks great, babes. Your makeup looks great, babes.
Oh no.
You've changed
your makeup
champ.
Looks
you've
great, babes.
Champ. You've changed weird champ.
Your makeup looks great,
champ.
Babes.
Wait. So can't you just put a Popeye's chicken between two pieces of bread?
She knows too much. Infiltrate right now. Infiltrate right now!
Come in. Now your chat is full of normies and you're part of the TikTok community. Good job.
Your nose is fucking ugly, you Jewish piece of shit, and that's on Moses. Now go eat your bagels.
Kurt Bear like Earth, Judah, hot in the coop with skirts. Am in the cool like swearing. Yeah, damn, gotta have part that perk.
Good morning. Today is a wonderful day. Today.
Have y'all heard? If you are 30 and older,
guys, boomers and old people are actually better at TikTok than the actual people that.
TikTok. Yeah, I laugh too. It's pretty funny.
Change my mind.
We created social media, and we're gonna take
how
it back.
Today, chat?
Grown up takeover.
I hope you're having a good day, xQcL.
Cadabras. Jimmy. Oh yeah.
That's it.
Holy shit, Jimmy. Motherfucker.
A lot of these would be better if they weren't drawn out. Yeah, true. I know they're drawn out sometimes. I actually agree. Okay, chat, this has been the longest intro in a long while, dude. Done with it. Let's have a long stream of only gameplay.